me, Luke, and we're back with some more Bioshock Infinite. It seems to have put us back in going down in the elevator, but that doesn't matter. It only takes 2 minutes. We're going into Cromwell's house, or Cromstock's house, or one or the other. I'm pre-ordering Death Stranding on Monday as well, so when that comes out, I'll be playing that when it comes out as well. Oh, wait. Oh, oh, you're up there, are you? Where are you going? Let's see if I can get up on that. Doesn't seem I can. Oh, it's coming down. Oh, you're coming over here, are you? Come on then, over you come. Where'd he go? Missed. Oh no. Yeah, I need that. Give me that. Oh, there's another one. Oh. Oh no. There's one of these guys. Wonderful. Ow. Why does that keep happening? Every time I. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, good. Okay. There. On it. Medkits. You. Now. Alright. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Actually, even hit escape. Here you go. Much obliged. I wonder if possession works on it. No, it doesn't. That's it. No, so possession does not work on this guy. Where'd he go? There he is. Thank you for that ammo, I needed it. Right. Okay, when struck, 50% chance to shock nearby enemies. Victims take 50% damage, vulnerable for 2 seconds. What have I got on at the minute? Doing. I should escape instead of enter. I need more ammo. Ah, there we go. Are they on there again? I can see him shooting. Don't know where he is. Aha. Damn, shooting me. Right. Oh yeah, I wanna. Yeah. Dollar bill for a start off. Might as well get some health. And some souls. Definitely need more of that. Quite like this machine gun. It's quite powerful, and I'm used to it. Alright. Anything new? Oh yes. Increased stun duration, that might come in handy. Yeah, we'll try that one. And that's it. Sender it. Absorbs and collects incoming ammunition. Increases shield duration. Press and decrease salt's cast hold. Now I'm really low on money. Which is fine, I can soon build that back up again.
Take a look at this.
Come on, open it up.
What you asked me to do.
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back, that's death, Mr. DeWitt. Or something so like it, I cannot tell the difference.
You've opened it. Let's go on. I haven't seen any of them machines that you watch a video on. Alright, pick up your 10 sender. Oh yeah, I already did my machine gun to full. Plus I don't have the money for it anyway. I don't have enough money for any of them. I know that for a fact. Don't need dollar bill.
Sniper, get down.
Oh. Okie dokie. But I don't want that. I want shock jockey. Alright, so my bullets just don't even. Ow! Yeah, I will. Where are you? There you are. I'm not a big fan of, ow, of using the sniper. Where's that other one? There he is. And I'll take the repeater back. Can I go there? Yes, I can. Yeah, I know you're fine down there. Don't worry about it. Just wondered if there was anything up here. Ow. Yep, shouldn't have done that.
Elizabeth?
Give it a whirl, will you?
Ready.
I'd be quite annoyed if this. Ow! Where are you? Oh. Souls, health, brilliant. It's worth coming in here. Nothing in there. Oh, yeah. When very low on health, killing an enemy gives health. Oh, that's not bad. But I would prefer to have the critical damage. Hopefully, I don't have to go using that sniper anymore.
Found some money.
Oh, money. Downtown. What's down there then? Oh, nothing. Okay then. Them fighting. Armor even the dollar bill. Just leave them to fight. I ain't worried about a fireman.
No.
I like it, they're using the same gun as me. Where are you coming from?
More money. Here you go.
Ooh, more money. I definitely need more money. Salts need them. Oh, Emporia. Bank of the Prophet, Grand Central. Nothing same where we are. Down there then. You go over there, I'm looking down at you. No, can't use it. Oh, can I? Yeah, you can use it. No point though, there's nothing to see. I don't think there's... Oh, there's a safe in here. Open
right
it.
Alley.
Really? That little old lock. It's done.
Wasn't even worth it. Be a reason why all this is here. I guess there isn't. I've just come all this way for no reason. What's up here? Scared of heights. some reason I've got a funny feeling I'm going to have to come all the way back here again. But we shall find out. Columbia. Alright, let's have a look.
Lady Comstock, how lovely to see you. Wonderful of you to make the journey, especially considering your painful death 19 years ago.
Lady Comstock.
The dress. The thing is mistaking you for my mother.
Your fingerprints do not seem to be your own today, Lady Comstock. Are you unwell?
This isn't going to work.
I think it can.
Your mother's dead, Elizabeth.
Yes. I think it's time I paid my respects. Let's head to where she's buried.
Okay. Yeah, I did see a big house down there where she might have been buried. Yeah, is this where I thought it was? I went ahead of myself, obviously. At least all these buildings are searched out to going on now. Where? Here? Okay.
Where are you going?
Come on.
What are we looking for?
There it is.
Where? Oh, yes. Our Lady.
Open it.
Done.
It's your mother's grave.
They have her preserved in an airtight chamber. Fingerprints will get us into Comstock House.
She's your
mother who abandons their child doesn't draw a lot of sympathy in my book.
Take a moment to think about what you're doing.
There. Do you open the door or do I have to go in?
No, I'll open the door. Oh boy.
No, I'm getting that hand.
Elizabeth, why is your mother a ghost?
She's not. He used me to power that device. He opened up some kind of chamber.
Wonderful. Yeah, she is. You can come down here. Oh, God, I need the ammo. Okay. more ammo would be nice. Where is she? Ah. No, that's not.
Perceive time as it truly was.
What reason would Grammar Professors have to get out of bed?
Like us all, Lady Comstock exists.
Harder.
She's both alive and dead.
She perceives being both.
Wanna hold on to this
condition?
Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
Perception without comprehension.
It's a dangerous combination.
Look!
Footsteps. She goes to unfinished business.
We have to follow her. Convince her to open the gate to Comstock House.
Follow the footprints.
It's a shame you have need of her to enter Comstock House.
Frankly, she doesn't seem all that cooperative.
There is a way to bring her to reason.
Three truths you must discover first.
Truths which, in this world, Comstock has destroyed.
If only one of you had the power to alter time and space.
That would be a blessing, wouldn't it?
Hmm.
Three truths.
Off about Lady Comstock.
Yeah, I noticed.
No, you don't understand. She doesn't belong here. I brought something through. I'm not so sure it was her.
Well, who was it? Right. Gotta find three truths. Wherever they are. Oh, a dollar bill. Oh, my lockpicks as well. Health. Definitely. Right. Where'd the footprints go? I've lost the footprints.
Show yourself.
Ow. Can't do that. None of which have got ammo for me. Wonderful.
Got a lock here.
No problem.
Oh, one more lockpick and I get another achievement. Oh, here we go. Oh, what's that?
It's a tear.
There's something in there. Should I open it?
Yeah.
Between myself and her beloved prophet.
What did you mean before when you said Lady Comstock didn't belong here?
She's almost feral. It's like she's a reflection. I don't know.
You don't know much.
Comstock seems to have been made sterile by simple exposure to our contraption. A theory. Just as sexual reproduction can de-emphasize the traits of each parent, so goes the effect of multiple realities on our own. your traits dissipate until they become unrecognizable or cease.
And shield.
Exist.
Definitely there's anything more to do in this over house. Here. Oh. Oh, nice one.
Comstock has sabotaged our contraption. Yet, we are not dead. A theory. We are scattered amongst the possibility space. But my brother and I are together, and so I'm content. He is not. The business with the girl lies unresolved. But perhaps there is one who can finish it in our stead.
Well, I'll finish it, all right. I guess that's one truth. We need to find two more. And I know the other footprints went this way, so... But I don't... No, there's none up here. Yeah, that's what I was wondering where they were. It will work, I've got God try and we'll die. Where's the footprints gone? No more footprints. Where'd they go? No footprints in here. Confused where they've gone. I mean, they have to have gone up here, because there's nowhere else to go. Ah, here they are. Where's she going?
Look over here.
This is for the miracle child. Hello. I'm sorry your mother, Lady Comstock, is dead. I think she is altogether better than mine. Since you live there, can you tell me why the tower has been closed? People say it's poor weather, then the pox, then a haunting. If it is a secret, I promise not to tell a soul. Your pen friend, Constance.
Fee have disappeared again. Wonderful. Salts I didn't pick up.
Watch out, Block Cannon.
Yeah, where is he? Oh, he's down there. Pretty confused, I shocked him first. Feet must be down here. Footsteps, not the feet. Ah, there we go.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
That won't take but a minute.
I'm sure I did 3 lockpicks to open this. No, I didn't. I thought I did, but I didn't. Move, Elizabeth.
Are you two okay? I took your funeral photo.
Yes, I made an absolute hash of it.
One doesn't expect a picture of one's cause.
To come across so lifelessly.
I don't think that's the real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself. Feelings towards her.
What do you mean?
I'm just so angry at her and at my father. I think she's her, but she's also partly me. I'm not even sure I understand it myself.
You don't understand it yourself. Guessing. Don't stand on that then. Can't go up. So where do we go then? Trying to figure out what to do. Got me so much to do in here. Maybe not. Maybe not. Don't know why I was allowed to go in there. Confused by that one. I'm guessing it's going to be one of these.
Here's some cash. Take it.
I will. It's mine.
We're sinners!
Ow. Oh, there's some bloody children. You know I'm dead.
Do it!
Come on! Ow. I'm running. Almost died. There you go. You can fight each other now. That was close. Nearly died. Lockpick. Well, don't know what just happened then. Funny how there's three of them right next to each other. But I know you get an achievement for searching all of them. This music they're putting on the background, and that's going to drive me insane eventually. What the hell was that? Oh, more money. You ready? Oh, leave area. Leaving the area for a rift. Oh, what's behind here? Loads of them. like this one. Missed that one. Ah, money, money, money. Give me all the money. One lockpick.
Elizabeth.
Sure thing. Done.
Yeah, I'll check it in a second. See, that's not bad. Always need money. Right.
Footsteps seem to go down to the vault.
We're going to the vault, are we? I want to check what's up here for some reason. You sit there and part of them. Oh, not another one. Get the old sniper. With the... What was this, a bank robbery or something? Oh, there he goes again. Dropping a weapon creates a ghostly ally for a few seconds. Seems to be the way to do it. When he flies, run. Oh, he was almost dead. Turn to Homs. Alright, gotta go that way. Okay. I need more ammo. Let me down. I can hear someone shouting. Oh dear.
Can you get this open?
I can do that.
Lotus says the bastard is a creation not of her womb, but of some unholy science. I do not know which is true. The child is no more divine than I. What says that from my husband's prophecy? He begs my silence, but I can only offer him forgiveness. But with repentance, need come truth. I can suffer his lies no longer.
Don't suffer.
The Archangel tells me that Columbia will only survive so long as my line sits the throne. Yet Lady Comstock produces no child. I have done what a man can do, yet there is no child. I've asked Lutessa about the matter, but even she refuses to help her.
Oh, come on. Really gotta fight her again. Good time. See my health drop that low. Crazy ass woman. Right, guess we're going into Cromstock's house then. Just gotta run back there now and... Oh. That's different. Reclaim for the people of Columbia. Almost there.
An anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive. No, you are not. Listen, what you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that.
Oh, for crying out loud. Better take the kids out, actually. That's not wise.
Thanks.
Yeah, thanks for that. Okay, I'm gonna call it here. So, I hope you enjoyed, guys. Next episode, we will be at Comstock's house. I know I thought it'd be this episode, but it wasn't. So, but anyway, thanks for watching. Goodbye. The circle, the drain in my mind. I can't